anything could be out there. This drop just covers everything.
Please, you must go back and rescue my friends. They've been worked so hard.
Make this Uruk scream, and his master shall answer.
Patrol found footprints behind the bushes, but no sign of that creepy little creature that's been skulking about.
The tar freeze anymore.
If I see the tar get all fancy with its height move, I'll give it some fancy right back. Don't say. Like a warrior!
Yeah.
There's something about him that can drive the bravest of us out of the bottom anyway. Gibberish. Fight me!
Did something just move over there? Going to plan!
No! Surrender, and maybe we'll kill you quickly.
Thank you.
over there.
Yourself at home, Talion. We obtained some valuable information from this one before he lost his head.
These grunts know nothing. We're wasting precious time.
Wasting time? We've learned where they are keeping our blasting powder.
What need have I of blasting powder?
It's all part of the plan, my friend.
Whatever leads us to the Black Hand is my only concern.
So anxious to find the Black Hand. And by all means, I will take you to him. With any luck, the Uruks have yet to discover the secrets of the blasting powder. We will need to free my men to find out.
Do you believe the blasting powder can draw out the Black Hand?
I pray so. The enemy gathers at Uruk's Hollow, where many of my men are enslaved. I pray Eren, too, is there.
I will handle the Uruks.
Perhaps we can take a more stealthy approach and incapacitate them by using their weakness. Grog. Have you ever heard of Hithlis? It's toxic and is good for one thing. Poisoning orcs. Follow me. When I deserted the Black Gate, I fell sick. It was Eren who nursed me to health.
Is she the reason you joined the tribesmen?
Of the many, she is my most cherished. There are only so many camps my wife could have been taken to.
Do you believe she will be at this one?
My heart says yes.
I hope for your sake she is, Hergon.
I'll keep watch for Uruks. Be careful, Ranger.
Ranger's the one helping slaves to escape. No way any of them could manage to get away on their own.
Quartermaster's been branding the menfolk with a hot iron while they sleep again.
Wonder what all that screaming was about. Any luck hunting them escaped slaves? Nah.
Ah, hope the ghouls got every last stinking one of them.
Noise? A corpse!
What?
And it's one of us!
You hear that?
Ah!
death! Don't know how to dig a ditch or even run away!
There are more plants ahead. Follow me.
Where did you acquire this blasting powder?
Traded for it, with a blustery dwarf. We took his powder and left him our footprints. Pretty fair, if you ask me.
You're proving yourself to be a strong leader. For a deserter.
That is only because I leave the hard work to men like you.
In Mordor, even the flowers are of death.
There are far worse things than flowers.
Saw that creepy thing crawling around in the shadows again last night.
I like the sound of that.
Probably perfect. If I chop off his head.
I thought it impossible Sauron would ever return.
Darkness descends upon Mordor. Soon it will be impossible not to succumb.
When we realized we couldn't fight the orcs, we started dressing up like slaves, sneaking into their camps to free the others.
A bold strategy.
Not really. Mostly, we'd end up slaves ourselves. At least we came dressed for the part. When I was first rescued by the outcasts, they told me you led the search party for my head.
I volunteered. Were you caught, our fellow rangers would have killed you. I could not let you suffer that fate.
Have enough poison for our purpose.
I look forward to seeing its effects up close.
should be enough. Now all you have to do is drop it into their grog.
Will the orcs not smell the poison?
No. But if they spot you, I doubt they will drink from it. The Uruks are stationed by the front gates. For the sake of my men, keep to the shadows. I'll gather my men and wait. We'll stand ready to seize the blasting powder once the camp is clear. Remember, Talion, don't be seen. These Uruks have killed many slaves for far less.
This stuff burns so well.
Heard there was a bad outbreak of ghouls at Newell, so we're gonna be
think of this. I'm surprised they can keep it down.
Before it kills you.
Oh!
Rex has been sneaking around here, but he got away again.
Come with me. Come on.
Find our peace.